Okay.
I live in Chinatown.
Yes. 咁我今日咧，咁我嚟呢度咧，就目的咧，就係想要求政府幫忙我哋奇英，又幫忙我哋唐人街發展，保留我哋華埠。
So I'm here to ask the city to help us to keep Chinatown the way.
咁啊，而是咧，我哋嘅嘢呢個温哥華有一個咁靚嘅華埠。
We have a beautiful Chinatown and there are many visitors. Please help us to keep Chinatown or provide subsidy and help. To many of the authentic Chinese stores in Chinatown. I understand that there will be new buildings in Chinatown. So the site 105 Keefer Street is a historic site and it's famous area in Chinatown.
尤其是咧，我哋而家唐人街有咩喜慶啊、國慶啊、咩活動慶祝啊，冇地方啦已經。
So whenever we have celebrations in Chinatown, we don't have enough space to do that.
咁啊，希望政府可以啊。 同埋翻嗰塊地，或者幫佢換嗰塊地。So
we hope the city will buy the site or trade in the site.
等我哋得嚟啊！我哋可以做喜慶時，我哋活動，同埋做。
So that it becomes a place where we can hold many celebrations in Chinatown.
當起啊一個呢個區落嗰啲娛樂區啊，老人娛樂區啊。
So we hope that there will be a recreation area for the seniors.
咁而家呢個圖書館呢個離金圖書館嗰度有，但係而家人口老人太多啦已經。So
the library has some area for that, but there are many seniors in the area, so we don't have enough space for them.
咁希望政府咧盡量啊幫忙啲。 尤其是而家起咗咁多大樓，招咗好多後生嚟住咧，但係人慢慢發展咗好多，咁啊人口太多，咁變咗活動中心比較少咗啦。So
the population probably would continue to increase because of all the new buildings and attracting people who are younger to come to Chinatown, but there is not enough amenities in the area.
希望政府啊，盡量。 即係嗰啲房屋咧，就價錢即係冇俾佢起咁高，起工嗰啲老奇英啊，真係冇一個月啦，好慳㗎啦。It
is actually very difficult for the seniors to afford housing.
係，我咁講咧，我係希望政府盡量嚟幫起落啊，區娛樂區俾老人中心玩。
So really hoping the city will look into the possibility of providing an area, a center for the seniors.
等啲老人可以日頭可以出嚟大家傾下偈啊，玩下，開心下咁樣。
So a place for the seniors together and socialize and to have all kinds of activities.
咁我係咁講咁多要求咁多，希望政府多謝，希望政府幫助。
Thank you for listening to my request.
Okay. 多謝。
多謝，多謝，thank you very much.